Hi guys, welcome back. In this series, you're going to see the unit 4, which are list, tuples and dictionary. Okay, in the first topic list, we are going to see this 8 different subtopics. Okay, list operations, list slice, list method, list loop, list mutability, aliasing, cloning list, list parameters. Okay, these are the subtopics of list. And for tuples, you have list as tuple assignment and tuple return value. For dictionary, you have operations and methods. For advanced list processing, we have list comprehension, and you have this illustrative programs, which are selection sort, insertion sort, merge sort, and a histogram. All these three are already there in your lab programs. Additionally, you will be seeing a histogram. Okay, so all these topics will be covered in this series of videos. Please don't miss it and watch without failing. So first we are going to see the list operations. So as you know, list is an ordered set of values where each value is identified by its index. The first index value is always starts with 0, and there are two types of arithmetic operation that can be done in a list. So these are the two operations that can be done in a list, which is addition and multiplication. Okay. So this plus operator is used to concatenate two or more lists. So add A, you're going to use, you're going to declare a list with A, B, and C equal to A plus B will just add you all the elements in a list. Okay. So this is about addition operator. Okay. So the concatenation operation can be done this way. Okay, the length of the C is usually, the star operator is used to repeat a list given number of times. For example, so 0 is there in the list, and I'm going to use a star operator with 4, with the value 4. So the 0 will be repeated 4 times. This is concatenation, this is the multiplication or repeating operation. Okay, so as you have seen, you can only perform two operations in list, which is addition and multiplication. So this is the output the output is 000 repeated 4 times. And if this 1 2 3 in a list is given 3 times with a star operation, so this will be repeated 3 times, 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3. Okay, this is how addition and multiplication can be done in a list. To learn more engineering concepts easily, just don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.